group of players is well used to this.